students, welcome to Capman Academy's Gate Food Technology previous year question solutions. And our today's question is, match the foods given in column 1 with their specific usage given in column 2. So your options in column 1 are egg yolk, pre-gelatinized starch, gum and starch, right? Your options in column 2 are ice cream, mayonnaise, baking powder and baby food. So you have to match all these foods with their specific usage given in the column 2. So our first option is egg yolk, which looks like this, right? So it actually act as natural emulsifier and used in various types of baking products or in mayonnaise. So here the options will match to the mayonnaise in the column 2 with the egg yolk. Your second option is pre-gelatinized starch, which is actually pre-cooked starch, dried and ground into the flakes or in powder form, which looks like this, right? And it is easily dissolved in the liquids and used in the baby foods or sometimes in the baking food products, right? Your next option is gums. So gums are actually used in the foods as an emulsifier, and they are mostly used to stabilize the food products like ice cream. So here the ice cream will match to the gum in the column 1. Your last option is starch, which looks like this, right? So starch, it is usually used in the baking powder making, which consists of acid salts and alkaline powder and plus starch, neutralized starch, right? So starch actually in the baking powder, it provides the it absorbs the moisture and provides the prolonged shelf life to the baking powder. So that is the role of neutralized starch in the baking powder. So starch will match here with the baking powder option in the column 2, right? So let's see the options in the question. So your first option is egg yolk, which is matching to the mayonnaise P2. So here two options are matching, P2. Next option is pre-gelatinized starch, which is matching to 4 option in the column 2. So here it's Q3, which is wrong. So Q4 in the A option is matching, that is correct one. Gum, R option, which is matching to the 1 option in the column 2. So yes, this is correct in the A option. Then your starch, it is matching to the 3rd option in the column 2, which is S3. So that is also the correct answer. So here in this question, your correct answer is A, which is given in the question. And if you match the other options, they will not match to the these columns, right? So that is all for the today. Thank you. Good luck.